6 weeks ago, a client contacted me. He wanted small arms, Katyushas, a fucking missile launcher, you name it. He was willing to pay top dollar, too. It was a good deal. It was too good.
You supplied weapons for Blacklist Zero?
Hey, I supply a lot of people, okay? They don't usually go around targeting U.S. bases.
Who was it?
All I know is that they were talking about the attack on the embassy in Vienna, like they were fucking proud of it.
Hundreds of innocent people died in that attack.
Yeah, no shit! That's what I'm saying! This guy is a monster. He's a fucking ghoul, okay? And he doesn't leave loose ends.
Yikes. Shitty week. Am I right? This guy. What?
Who the fuck is this guy?
So you turned yourself in for protection.
To keep you idiots from killing me over Guam, yeah.
Briggs, how do you feel about storing our new cargo?
My pleasure.
What does that mean?
Grim, you and Charlie try and dig up any information you can about Coben's mystery customer. It's time to go hunting. How bad is the blowback from Benghazi?
We have to promise to bring Coben back in one piece when we're done.
Is it useful?
He's strung out, pissed off, and a major pain in the ass. But I think he's got some intel we can use.
Keep me posted.
By the way, Sam, let me know if you want me to upgrade the plane. There's a lot of room for improvements around here.
Good work, Grim.
I need to sift through what we got from Coben. I'll talk to you later.
Grim?
Sam.
Talk to me about that side op that you're running.
I've been tracking the engineers' online presence. 60% of their traffic passed through one choke point, a privately owned offshore data hub.
Can we tap it virtually?
They're too good for that. We need to do it the hard way and do it clean.
What's the site?
Just off the English coast. It's a converted sea fort. The guy who owns it is making millions hosting this kind of stuff.
So we go in, plant a trace, get out.
Without being spotted, or his people will wipe everything.
Top flight. Cyber 1 reporting in. Everything's quiet.
In the showroom, Grim. I'm hacking the router now.
Everything checks out. One down, two to go.
Dog in the apartment. Was.
Huh. The file says he owns a prize-winning show dog, purebred.
Time to update the file.
Patrol. Bloody hell.
Line, dropping a tap on it.
Data tap is active. Just one more to go.
Thank you.
Found the cell phone. Booking it now.
The data taps are online and all systems are green. Your next move is to get out of there.
Quiet or noisy?
Keep it quiet and get to the dock for exfiltration.
Roger that. On the move.
At the extraction point, Grim.
Roger that. You're good to go. I'll see you on board.